I've had two internship experiences. I worked at Chevron Phillips Chemical this past summer in Houston, Texas. And then I worked at Cargill back in Dodge City. When I worked at Chevron Phillips Chemical, the projects I had were very hands-on. And I was very fortunate to work at the actual facility. So I learned a lot about the industry itself, and a lot of my projects were very worthwhile. Working at Cargill, I worked at a meatpacking plant. I worked in the boiler operations room, worked on designing and trying to improve the systems that they currently had.
So I was lucky enough to have two internships. My first one was my sophomore year summer, and that was with the Army Corps of Engineers in the Kansas City District. I was able to work with energy audits and HVAC and plumbing system designs. My second one was my junior year summer. I worked with Langford and Findler Associates in the Kansas City area. I specifically worked on lighting power density and continued my sustainability passion. I would have to go through the plans, find all the lighting fixtures and do calcs to make sure that our output would hit the requirement for LEED certification. And that's important for new construction because we want our buildings to be producing less carbon emissions to stop the effects of global warming. So that was really important to me.
So I think doing an internship is very beneficial because it not only helps you find what industry you want to be in by actually making you work in the industry during that summer, but it also helps you grow professionally and just learn about what it's like to work as a team.
My favorite part of both of the internships was just developing my skills in a real world setting. I was able to learn all the things that we have in school and apply them and see how they would work.
So as a mechanical engineering student, I've had the opportunity to intern at Houston, but I've also interviewed with different companies that offered positions in different states and in different locations. So I have friends that work in Washington, D.C. that were chemical engineers. I have friends that work down in Florida. I have friends that work down in California. And so with mechanical engineering, they're looking for engineers everywhere. It's not just specific to Kansas. So if you really do want to move out of Kansas or find opportunities outside of Kansas, the opportunity exists there.